I hope you're doing well. I've been up since like 3:15, something like that. I had to go use the bathroom, and of course, God woke me up because he always wakes me up at 3 something normally, between 3 something and 4 something. I'm getting up and I go to the bathroom, then I come back, and this morning, I was like, let me go ahead and read my scripture. Because that's like one of the things that I like to do when I wake up in the morning before I go on any social media and all that stuff. And sometimes I do go on social media before I realize, hey, I didn't read the scripture today. So then I just go into the Holy Bible app and I'll go ahead and read my scripture for the day. So I was just writing down what the scripture of the day is. And I'll just go ahead and read it to you guys. It says, in this I pray that your love may abound yet more and more in knowledge and all judgment, that ye may approve things that are excellent, that ye may be sincere and without offense till the day of Christ. Philippians 1, 9 through 10. So, I also read a prayer on there that says, Father God, who am I to deserve being known by you? You daily give me access to your perfect presence, and through your Holy Spirit, you shape who I am. Please increase my knowledge of you, deepen my love for you, and my understanding of what pleases you. Keep me blameless as I await Jesus' return. In Jesus' name, amen. So, I like to write stuff down. Like, this is my note-taking binder. And I have, since last year, been writing down scriptures and prayers and stuff like that. And the last time that I actually put something down, because I did start it in, a matter of fact, I started it last year, January 1st. Of 2023, and the last time I wrote something down, I wrote pretty much did not every single day, definitely not every single day, but my last time writing in here was November 2023, and November of 2023. I didn't even put a date for November. I just put November 2023. So I was like, I haven't wrote in this in a long time. Not saying that I don't read my scripture, because I do, but I like to write stuff down, and I haven't been doing a lot of writing. So I pulled out my journal and just started to write. Again, so I put my date down for today's date, which is September 3rd, 2023. So I hadn't wrote in this in close to a year, and that's okay. I do have several notebooks and journals that I do write in here and there, so I don't always go to the same exact notebook to write down things. But I do want to get better with writing down things like my thoughts and all that great stuff. But yeah, so I was like, you know, bring out the camera. Right now, y'all, it's 4:11, and I'm gonna show y'all the time so y'all know that. It just turned 4:12, but see, 4:12 a.m. Hey Alexa, what is today's date?
Today is Tuesday, September 3rd.
She said today's Tuesday, September 3rd. So, today is my first day going back to work. I've been on vacation all last week, and of course yesterday was Labor Day, so yesterday was my last day of being off from my main job. Since I've been on vacation, I've been hella busy. I've been doing so much, y'all. I picked back up doing my door dashing, so I've been making money doing that to pay different things I need to pay. finish up school shopping and all of that. And my nephew, he did his driving courses, so I had to be present for those, like, you know, like take him to the school and pick him up and all that stuff. So that was a lot as well, but I used my time very wisely. I ended up door dashing in between, so that was really good. And I actually had some fun on my vacation. I went to the trampoline park with my family and we had a great time. And then I also, what else did I do? We went to Dave & Buster's. I did want to go to the beach, but I haven't done that yet. But that's something that's coming up, because mostly everybody that don't, I'm gonna say that don't belong here, like most of the people that actually have their main home in another state have traveled back to their state to start work, back to work or back to school. I ran into a lot of traffic yesterday when I was doing DoorDash, and I did do clips of that too, so I'm sure by now y'all have seen those clips. If not, then I'll input them here so that you can see what I'm talking about while I'm talking. So yeah, but today's a brand new day, so I want to, of course, have positive thoughts and leave all of the negativity behind. I believe I'm going back to the gym today. I did schedule for me to do door dashing after I get off of work. But I'm gonna go ahead and get my workout in first, and then I'm gonna go ahead and DoorDash. So every day is, I'm trying to have something going on every day instead of just going to work and coming home and doing practically like nothing for a while. So I'm filling in my gaps. I still have a long way. I've come so far with my credit, but I still have a long way to go because I'm still learning things, and but I'm gonna get there. But anyway, so yeah, so I am right now gonna pick out my scent of the day, and I will be back because I need to reorganize my scents and place everything where they need to go on my carts, because I got 3 carts and I utilize all of them, and I have an overflow in the floor. So once I have my scent of the day picked out, then I'll come back and show you guys what I'm gonna wear today. Okay, y'all, so I picked out my scent of the day. Of course, you already know about the Dove Shea Butter and Vanilla. This smells so good, y'all. Anyway. Alright, so I'm going to moisturize my body down with my Dr. Teal's Shea Butter and Almond Oil. And I had to bring her out. I mean, it's about to be fall times, fall vibes. Okay, so we got the Cozy Fireside S'more from Bodycology. And then we're gonna spray down in the Bodycology Cozy Fireside S'more. And then as far as the perfume, I have like 4 different options that I was gonna do. So go with Old Faithful, which is the Chai Apice by Le Gourmand or something like that. I'm really running low. I need to get some more at some point, but I was thinking of this. It smells good and it's a lighter scent. Then I was gonna go in with the Creme Brulee, which smells really good too. I mean, you can always pair these together because I do that too. Then I was like, okay, what about Vanilla Romance? That smells good too. I'm like, no. So I'm gonna bring out my Coffee and Whiskey by Bath & Body Works, And as y'all can see, I done made a nice little dent in it, but you know, still ready to spur down. So we're gonna do cozy fireside with coffee and whiskey. So I'm like, okay, make some s'mores and drink your coffee and whiskey, you know, while you're by the fireside or outside at the bonfire, you feel me? So yeah, that's what I'm gonna wear today, y'all. So I just pulled out my clothes, what I'm wearing to the gym today, and it's a Shein outfit. After a while, y'all, I'm gonna be frozen. This is like a racer bag. Yeah. And I'm gonna get a sports bra to wear with it as well. I got too much stuff. I need to reorganize yet again. It's just too much. Not that bra. I'm gonna wear this one, which is also a racer bag. Got this from Shein as well, sports bra. Yeah, so I'm gonna wear that with this. And I'm gonna bring a hoodie just in case. But I probably won't need it because Alexa, what's the weather today?
Right now in Milford, it's 61 degrees Fahrenheit with clear skies. Today's forecast has mostly sunny weather, with a high of 75 degrees and a low of 57 degrees.
So right now it's 61 in Milford. I already have it set. I don't even know how to set it to the city I'm in now, but it's still set to the same city. I mean, it's still set to the same city that I was living in for all of my years. So the high is supposed to be 75, which is good. So I might need a light jacket. So I already have a jacket in the car. It's a Gymshark hoodie. It's a light blue. So yeah, we're gonna go with that. So I'm just packing my gym bag. I'll even use this, which is my JanSport. I usually use this for like traveling, but I also use it for my gym bag too, or I'll use my bulk bag. I use that as well. But today I'm gonna use my my JanSport bag, because I already have, like, what I keep in here, I always keep special wipes, some lotion, and this is the Fresh and Cozy by EOS. It's almost used up too, but I keep that in here because I be forgetting sometimes. So no, I don't, I always moisturize them before I leave. But so let me stop saying that I forget, because no, I don't be forgetting. But yesterday, when I was dashing, y'all, I did forget to lotion my feet. And I am guilty for that. I'm sitting in the Chick-fil-A waiting for my order so I can go ahead and pick it up and deliver to the customer. And I'm looking down at my feet, and I almost took pictures of it. Like, for real. I wish I did, so y'all could see what my feet was looking like. Like, it was a crime for me to go out looking like this. I only seen one person that I knew while I was dashing, but, and I think it was before I moisturized my feet. So anyway, we can't be going out here not moisturizing from head to toe. Like, and I knew I missed my feet yesterday. I knew it before I left. I missed my feet, and I was supposed to get back to it after I put my clothes on, but I never got back to it. So I'm just sitting there looking like, oh, I know you ain't out here looking like that. But anyway, it was embarrassing, but I I just went on, kept going on, but I did have my lotion in my bag. So I used my my Gingham Glow hand cream. Baby, let me tell you, I was lotioning up them heels, baby. Lotioning up them heels and hitting toes and everything, because I had my Crocs on, so you could definitely see the back of the feet, the side of the feet, all that. So, girl, don't do that no more. Please, girl, don't do that no more. But anyway, I have a deodorant. I actually have two deodorants. So I have that one. And then in this department, I have a pair of sunshades, because, and these are from Torrid. I got these probably 3 years ago. 2-3 years ago, something like that. I have this small sugar cookie native deodorant. And when I feel, this smells so good. And I will actually get this in a big body. Like, I know I've talked about native deodorant before, but when I said this smells so good, and it's more that smell good. The vanilla and sandalwood smells really good. I will get that too. But yes, gotta keep more deodorant in here. And then I have an actual body spray. I think I got this from TJ Maxx or something, and it's called Sexy Secret by Jean Mark Paris. And it's just a nice little spritz that I can refresh, especially if my perfume that I put on early in the morning, if it's not worn off by the time I go to the gym, then I'll spray it on to just refresh before I hit the gym. And I also have my cooling sweat band that I need when I'm perspiring, you know. So yeah, so I'm just gonna go ahead and pack up my gym clothes. And then after I leave the gym, I'm gonna go and do some dashing before I go home. So I have a long day, y'all, a long day ahead. I need to go ahead, when I go to the gym, go in, get it done, get out. Like, I can't be lollygagging around, because I got more work to do afterwards. So, work, gym, second job. So, first job, gym, second job, home. That's the plan for today. I guess this is gonna be 75 today. I keep my hoodie on. So after the gym, I can just keep my hoodie on or put it back on or whatever and go ahead and do my, this sports bra. Actually go with an outfit that I'll probably wear maybe next week to the gym. Also, so this week, of course, it's a short week for work, so I'm working Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. I plan on doing door dashing Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. On Friday, I have an event to go to that I haven't ever been to before. And of course, I'm gonna take you guys with me. I'm gonna go to work. And then straight after work, so I'm not gonna do door dashing. I'm not going to the gym, so I'm gonna do gym Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday for 3 days this week straight. And then we're gonna go to an event. I already paid for my ticket. I hope we have good weather. Actually, I'm gonna check the weather and see what it's gonna be like in the area. It's gonna be good and we're gonna have some great vibes. So I'm gonna do that when I get off of work. I'm gonna go to my niece's house so I can change clothes and she can get ready and all that stuff. And then we're gonna head down to the event. And of course, I'm gonna take you guys with me. So I'm looking forward to that. And then over the weekend, I'll be doing dashing again Saturday and Sunday. I plan on doing dashing again. So the only day I don't plan on dashing is on Friday of this week. I just got things I need to get done, and I feel like if I'm just gonna be doing my main job, it's gonna take me forever to get things done. And when I say forever, I don't mean for, you know, that long, but it's just gonna take extra long time because, you know, you only get a set amount of money. So I'm like, okay, if I dash, then I can go ahead and bust things out, like boom, 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 pow, like get it done as much as possible or as fast as possible. I also have a trip coming up for my last vacation of this year, which is actually next month, since we're in September now. Excuse me. Let me see if I have a calendar in here. Just so I can give you a countdown. Calendar? No. No. I can't believe I don't have a calendar on. Oh, yes, I do. I have a calendar. So, I don't know why it popped up as if, okay, never mind. We're in September. So, I'm not counting this week. I'm counting how many more weeks do I have until it's time for me to go to my next vacation. For my trip that I'm going on, right when I go on vacation. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I got 7 full weeks before my vacation week, and that seventh week, that weekend into the following Monday, which is when I'm still on vacation, of course, so that's starting out the vacation. This trip is starting out my vacation, so I have, yeah, that long. And that's not long, but I need to pay down some things. I need to finish paying for a trip and get some things paid off. Like my credit cards, I need to go ahead and get them paid off as much as possible. So I got a lot of work to do in these next 7 weeks, like for real crunch time, like seriously, 7.5 weeks, because I'm counting this week too to get this bread up so I can go ahead and boom, boom, pow, 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 you know. Yeah, I got some things to take care of, but it's still early. It's 4:46, y'all. So right now I'm gonna get back in the bed and watch Rihanna and Janice and just chill out until it's time for me to get up and get ready for work. It seems like every time I turn this camera off, maybe I gotta turn it back on because I got something else to talk about. Okay, so this month I will finish this book. I was supposed to finish it in August. Maybe I wasn't picking it up like I should have been. I'm currently on, I'm almost finished with chapter 11. I only got about 2 to 3 more pages to go. But I need to finish Twisted Games. I already read Twisted Love. This is book number 2 for the Twisted series by, can y'all see this? By Anna Hung. So far it's getting good. It's getting good. But yeah. This book is thicker than Gifted Twisted Love. It has 50 chapters, 51 chapters, and then it has the epilogue. I don't know how to say this word. They're right there. What is it? Anyway, it has that, so that's another chapter. And then it has bonusing. So that's another chapter. So really it got like 53 chapters. It's long. It's over 400. And Twisted Love was the first one that I read. And I had the book. So I probably should show y'all. This is the first book that I read. Twisted Love. I have the whole series. Twisted Love, Twisted Games, Twisted Lies, and Twisted Hate. I bought all four from Target. And then I have another series by Anna Hong that I'm going to read as well after I read all four of these books. But this was really, really good. And this is book one. It lets you know on the cover what it is. Book one, book two, and then the other two books that will have book three and book four on it. So you can read it how she put it out. But anywho, this is good. Mm-hmm. And as y'all can see, the thickness. So this one, of course, the first one I read is thinner than the second book. But anywho, so I will finish this book by the end of this month, and I will be starting on whatever one is next, either Hate or Games. I don't know. This is Games. Either Hate or which one is next? Number three? Oh, I will be starting on, it says Hate is number, Twisted Hate is number three. So I will be reading Twisted Hate by the beginning of October. Like, that's going to be the first, that's going to be the book of the month. So yeah. Just I had to talk to y'all, let y'all know that I'm reading. If y'all are reading any books or y'all recommend any authors or books, let me know down in the chit chats. You already know how we do over here. I love thrillers, drama, romance, even self-help books, all that great stuff. But right now I'm on the fictional, like, self-help is great, but that's not what I'm about right now. Like, for the rest of the end of this year, I just want to read like fictional stuff. Like, in the beginning of the year, I did start off good with non-fictional self-help, Christian, all that great stuff. That was really good. Faith Walk books, like Crazy Faith by Michael Todd. Then I read Authentically and Uniquely You by Joyce Myers. Like, those books were really, really good. But right now, I just want to do some fictional stuff so I can act like I'm some of these characters, you know, play a role. You know, but anyway, so this is the book that I'm on for this month, a continuation from last month and continuation from basically a few months now, because I've been putting this book off for a while. I don't know why. But yeah, so now I'm back to relaxing for a little bit, because I got about less than an hour before it's time for me to go ahead and get ready so I can get up out of here. Mm-hmm. So yeah, I'll talk to you guys later. looking dirty, baby, dirty. I need to wash my hair and I'm cool, like real soon. I just use this to wash my hair, to wash my face. Then I use this toner. Maybe I've been up since 3:15. Around 3:15 this morning, I was up. Yeah. But I'm on the road to get to work. First day back to work from vacation. Okay. My vacation was very, very, very productive. So I need a vacation from the vacation. You know how I go. But it's all good because then 7 full more weeks. Not counting this week, so basically 7.5 more weeks I will be going on vacation again, and it will be the finale of the year, so I'm excited for that because I have a trip coming up for that too. So yeah, I'm doing good with the time. I made sure I brought my lunch, well not lunch but breakfast. I was trying to get, I had a bunch of bananas. And they're ripening like really, really, really fast. Like they're ready. They've been ready for a couple days. But I was trying to just to get two off the bunch. But baby, I don't like when this, like they separate from the stem. Because then the other four, because I had a like a six pack. And the other four, a couple, well at least one of those out of the four separated too, and I'm like, this ain't gonna be good because I only wanted the two, but since they're separating like that, I need to go ahead and eat them all. So I brought the whole bunch with me so that I can go ahead and tear them up. And I brought me some oatmeal and some almond milk to go with it. Yeah, so that's what I'm gonna do when I get to work. Well, I'll probably just go ahead and do my first task when I get to work, because I'm sure it's gonna be heavy because we were off yesterday due to Labor Day, and usually Mondays are my heaviest days for the printouts that I have to do in the morning. But because we were off the extra day, I really think that they're going to be extra heavy today. And that's okay. I mean, it is what it is. It's something that we can't control. So, it is what it is. But, yeah, y'all. So, I plan on having a productive day today. Of course, work. And then, I'm heading to the gym to get my workout in. And then, after that, I'm going to go... I'm going to go DoorDash. So, it's not going to be for long for the door dashing, but I'm like, okay, I can at least do something. You know what I'm saying? So, I'm going to go ahead and get that done before I head home. I'm going to be tired. I can see the next, especially 3 days,
because I will be taking a break from the gym and from door dashing on Friday because I have an event to go to, and I'm excited for that. I really am. So we're gonna do all of that. So of course I'm gonna take you guys along. Like, I really am trying to be that girl to vlog, and of course, you know, continue to show my sin of the days and all that great stuff. But I'm just saying, like, I'm really trying to be that content creator girl, like that person that is doing what she wants to do and that's being successful with it and all that great stuff. So I'm excited for everything that is yet to come. Like, yeah, I believe that the rest of this year is going to be a great year. We in our what, 9th month, and then after that we got 3 more months after that. Like, what? I don't understand where the 2024 year has went, but baby, it's shaking and baking. Whether we ready for it to shake and bake or not, it's doing exactly what it needs to be doing. And yeah, so I got the heat on and I gotta turn it down. It's a cool 56 outside right now. I had to put my jacket on, my jiggity jack, had to go on, and yeah. So I'm about to get back to listen to my music. Okay, You by Lloyd with Lil Wayne from 06. Hey, 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 hey. And it just went off. Anyway. I feel like I need to go over. But then I'm not. I'm gonna sit right here. I'm gonna chill out. Cause I'm not really in a hurry to get to work, but I'm gonna still chill out for a little bit. I am behind somebody that's going like very. They're not going slow, but they're not going the speed I want them to go. What does that mean, girl? If I leave early enough, I won't have to be worrying about, you know, rushing to get to work. And if, yeah. I woke up well early enough to not be rushing at all. And I just feel like I'm behind. Even though I should get to work on time. But anyway, it is what it is, girl. But yeah, I'm about to get back to listening to my music. I just wanted to talk to you guys this morning, as if I haven't already talked to you guys this morning. But yeah, so I will chat with you guys later. You don't see this? You see that right there? Yeah. Skeeter done got me. The skeeter done got me. Let me bring it down. Woo! Okay, so I just got home not too long ago. I went in What I do? I went and first of all, I'm trying not to scratch that because baby is itching. I went to the gym. I just did a little light work today. Light, very light. I walked on the treadmill for 30 minutes and that was it. I didn't even do a massage, and there was only like one chair left, so I was like, nah, let's just go on and get up out of here. But I did a lot of talking. So that's why my workout was shorter than a mug. But anyway, I came home to a BS package. And I also came home to this right here,
very important. It is my title. It should be anyway. Let's open it up and see what it label is. It better be the title. Because it says important documents, vehicle related materials, and clothes. Okay. Let's see what it be. Oh, I'm gonna frame this bad boy. Okay. Why not? Oh my gosh. Listen. This is beautiful. Beautiful. Like, listen, I done had cars before and I done paid off cars before, but this one, it's different when you like value. Cause then, you know, oh, I paid car note. Oh, I, you know, I didn't value my vehicles as much as I value this one right here. And it really hit hard when I lost my place. Like, for real, it really hit hard. Like, because that vehicle out there that's sitting in the driveway was almost my new home. Okay. But, anyway, I thank the Lord for my family. I really do. This really hit different. Like, baby, I'm just going to show y'all a little. Hold on. I'm going to show y'all a little peek so y'all know that it's real. And I'm only going to show y'all, like, something that. That every title probably should have. Or does have. You know that part right there? Uh-huh. Where are we talking about? Store in a safe place. Any alternations, erasures, or multi. What is this? Uh-huh. Registered owner, seller, woo-woo-woo. Like, if I want to sell this or whatever. Baby. I can't show you nothing else because it got too much of my info on here. Mm-mm. But, I'm so excited. I'm so excited. So, yeah. It's a thank you letter for using Capital One because that's what I use. Capital One, Auto Finance for your financial needs includes the title documentation that we had on file for your loan. Please keep this document in place. Wah, 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 wah. And yeah. I'm just so excited. So excited. The vehicle is mine. It just feels so good. Like, seriously, it feels so good. And baby. Yes. All right. Now to the fun stuff. That was seriousness. I also have a couple more because I did do some shopping like not long ago, but I'm about to get all that and just pay all my bills that I need to pay on. Because listen, not saying that I haven't been paying all my bills, because I have been paying my bills, but I also been accumulating bills, you know, from PayPal, Affirm, Klarna, Afterpay. I'm about to pay all that shizzy off. Okay. We got time. I got big goals and I don't need to make no more purchases. So this was actually my last purchase. I did purchase from Shanice Alicia from the Body Pantry. And I also, well, she's on YouTube. Shanice Alicia, go follow her on YouTube. I love her vlogs. I love her style of vlogging. I love her editing. I love her content. I love her personality, her family and friends. Like, everything is just a vibe over there on that channel. So y'all go over there to Shanice Alicia, okay? Just tell her that Miss Natural Shea sent you, okay? And she's in Atlanta, so it's the vibe. The vibe is there, baby. The vibe is there. Oh, and I bought from my girl Javon from Javlogs. I ain't watched Devon in a while. But I had to support my girl. I had to support both of my girls. Her, Javon's skincare business is called Velvety Vibes.
So go over there and let her know. If y'all watched Devon already, Jablogs, let her know that Miss Applejay sent you over to her channel as well. But anywho, this was actually my last purchase that I made, which I don't need anything in this. That's the thing. The stuff that I be getting, I don't need none of it. Don't need none of it. I'm just a product junkie. I love the smell really good, and I like to try new products and all that great stuff. I got too much stuff. Like, when I get a place, like, for real, I need one room just to be where I keep everything at. Like, it's gonna be my beauty room. Yeah. Beauty room / YouTube room. Like, I need that space. It'll probably be when I get a house. Because the next place I get is not gonna be the house. But I'm just saying, like, when I get my dream house, maybe I need that big room where I can hold my clothes, my everything, my clothes, shoes, handbags, because I love handbags, my perfumes, body, all my body care stuff. I just need that, and it's going to be my YouTube space. Yes. I'm putting it out there in the universe because that's what's going to happen. So, anyway, I'm going to talk to y'all here long enough. We busting this bag open. Ooh, okay, yeah, those are cute. Okay, so first thing that comes out the bag is this cute, like, toiletry bag. This is really cute. It's nice and soft. It's, like, really nice and soft. I like this. Okay, and I got Victoria's Secret right there. Can y'all see it? Mm-hmm. This bag originally is $24.95. I got this with some other products in here, and maybe it looks like I got a lot. I don't know what the world I was thinking, but anyway, this came out with let's see, because I don't know where it's at. I think, what did it say on here? Scrub. Girl, what did y'all good sis get? Because honey, I don't even remember my order, except for that I ordered the new perfume. But other than that, what else did I get? I don't know what this is. EDP. Ooh, they perfume. Okay, so that gotta be the perfume. Okay, I think I do. It's kind of coming back to me. This is a mess. Okay. For this big bag, I got quite a few things. Like, sis, what was you thinking? You just wanted some stuff. That's it, that's all. But my main reason for going over there was to try out this perfume. And I'm just looking at the other stuff like, girl, what did you get? I don't know. But y'all about to find out. We about to bust open these boxes. Or it could help if I look at my receipt. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, it's a couple. Like, everything that I got in this, all of this stuff is new to me. So let's just bust it all open. First and foremost, we're gonna go with the Eau de Parfum. I don't have no scissors. I need a box cutter. I definitely need to get that. I don't know if I'm gonna get it from Shein, somebody in Amazon, somebody gonna get it for me. Well, I'm gonna have to get it, but you know what I'm saying. Even maybe I can even go to Dollar Tree, but I mean, I want something cute, you know, for cheap. Oh my god, hold on. I should have got my sister scissors. That would have helped out a whole lot instead of me. Do y'all need to move this down? Then if I move it down too far, y'all ain't gonna be okay. My head gonna be chopped off. Okay, if I move back like that, okay. The darling. Oh, why I say darling? Girl, it's daring. It better be good. The daring. Okay, this smells like bright bergamot, warm oak moss, and bold amber. It says daring explores the possibilities of a universal fragrance that inspires fearless expression. Okay, so got that. We're gonna see what it smells like in a minute. I'm just gonna bust open everything else. It don't seem like I'm gonna bust open everything else like I intended to, but I'm cutting a lot of this stuff out. So baby, you ain't gonna see all of me struggling with these boxes, because this is ridiculous. And for them to pack stuff like this, I mean, I get it, y'all trying to be, you know, it's just so much you got to get into when you don't have a cutter. Just let me get up in that thing, okay? Just let me get up in that thing. All right. Mm-hmm. This, I already know what it is. The pistachio cream. I'm sure it smells bomb. It says rich pistachio kisses, decadent candied almonds delight. And the bottle is so cute, so pretty. Mm-hmm. Okay. Let me put my gym bag down, because I need somewhere to put my products. Don't worry, y'all. All of my boxes, packaging, goes to recycling. All right, let's see what's up in this thing. I just don't understand why I gotta be so difficult. Okay. Vanilla bean and macadamia indulge. It says indulge in the scent of vanilla bean and macadamia botanicals, botanical inspiration, lavish comfort. Oh, I'm just ready. I'm ready. And I hope these scents go well with, what is this? Oh, I didn't, okay. This is the Radiant Body Oil with coconut oil, and it has shimmers in it. Like, I wasn't expecting that. But that's what it looks like. And it's the vanilla bean and macadamia. Ugh. I'm so over these boxes. I'm over them. You gotta be the Incredible Hulk to get through this stuff. Like, I'm trying to show, I'm like, in the world. Okay, so along with the body mist for the pistachio creme, this one has notes of vanilla glaze and solar musk. And it says on the side, Cafe Victoria Sweet Delights. Mm-hmm. All right. Next. Oh my God. Like, why are you so difficult? And I got my nails and stuff. Ain't nobody trying to break nothing. Ooh. Okay. What is this? Oh, the Daring Body Fragrance Mist. Fine Fragrance Mist. So a set actually came with the makeup bag or travel bag, whatever you want to call it, toiletry bag. It all came together in a set. The vanilla bean and macadamia body cream. Listen, my energy is low. I'm tired. I've been out working. The only thing I did not do was DoorDash. And if I was DoorDashing, I would still be out now. I wouldn't even be able to do this video. Like, I don't think I'm gonna do it. I'm definitely not doing it today. I planned on doing it tomorrow, but I don't think we'll do it tomorrow either. But I'll see how it go. Oh my gosh. And I tell y'all, this don't make no sense how this stuff is. Like, please. And I get it. I should have some scissors. I understand. Or a blade or something. But this is ridiculous because of the tape and stuff. Like, what are y'all doing? Ooh. This is the Radiant Body Butter from the Vanilla Bean and Macadamia. Look at it. And it looks like it unsettled to the side. So, like, it's heavy on the side. So, we're going to open it, bust it open. Yeah, it's settled to the side. I don't like it. Because y'all know y'all could have packed this all the way to the pack. For the prices. Oh, this smells good, y'all. Okay. Okay. All right, one more thing to open, y'all. I'm sick of this. I'm sick of it. Okay. It's like, where do I start? Oh my gosh. And this is the Vanilla Bean and Macadamia Exfoliating Body Scrub. Now listen, y'all already know how I feel about, I'm about to grab her up. Y'all know how I feel about this. The Almond Blossom and Oat Milk Comfort. Like, why y'all didn't keep it? Victoria's Secret, why y'all didn't keep this, okay? I love this. I love this. And then Bath & Body Works. Y'all got the Almond Blossom. I know I got it somewhere. You got the Almond Blossom as well. Why don't y'all keep it? It's certain things you just be like, why? Why? Why y'all take it off? Why? Because I know y'all was selling it up. I know y'all was. Oh, I like that. That it has a seal. But yeah. Let's see what this daggone body oil, radiant body oil with coconut oil. Like, let's see what she about. It says this illuminating oil glides on for a hint of shimmer and nourishing feeling skin. I don't know if I ever was like, oh, I need to need some glow. I don't need no glow. I got enough glow as it is. Let's see y'all. All right, I hope it ain't. You know how glitter can get. There it go. Okay. Okay, it's not bad at all. Not bad at all. I'm up here thinking, grill. Oh, and it smells nice. Vanilla, bean, and macadamia. I'm such a gourmand person. Like, for real. Such a gourmand girl. Yes. All right. So now that we smelled, my bad, y'all. I shook y'all. Now that we smelled the vanilla, well, shoot, might as well spray her down. Y'all already know how we do over here. Boop, boop, ba, 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 ba. It smells really nice. Like, for real, for real. If you a vanilla bean or a vanilla girl, y'all already know how it be. And macadamia, this smells good. Yes, 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 and yes again. I like how they have the packaging. It looks really, like, classy. For real, for real. The only thing I don't like right now is seeing the empty space on this side. And that's because of how it was packaged and it shipped. Linked to the side or something. But anyway, I think the packaging is very nice. And this is going to look really good sitting up on a tray. Look at this. Ain't it so pretty? This is from the Natural line. And my scrub. Okay, yes. And how can I forget? The body oil. Uh-huh. So, let's smell up. Okay, you already know. Vanilla bean and macadamia boot. Exit stage left, baby. Going over there. Mm-hmm. Pistachio Crumb is gonna, she gonna follow you over there in a few. All right, so we gotta see what this smell like. The vanilla bean and macadamia smell good. Okay, so let's see what she smell like. That's a nice scent. I don't think I ever had anything pistachio besides eating the pistachios. But that's a nice scent, y'all. Mm-hmm. Pistachio Crème, vanilla glaze, and sugar musk. It smells really nice. So I can't wait to pair. Of course, I can still smell it. I can't wait till it hit my skin. Yes. And then we have the star of the show, which it came this. Guess what? I got another box behind me. Hold on. This is a lotion. So it must came with a lotion. It had to. Because I'm feeling something like, what the heck is it? Got another box. Oh. The Daring, and I like how they have this packaging. I think that's so cute. And I like the, it's like, what we call this, a muted green? It's a matte green for real, for real. But baby, so you get all of this. This is a 3.4 Eau de Parfum. And you get the bag, which is nice and cushiony. You get all these together. So I was like, let me just go on, grab it up, you know? So we about to see what the spray smell like. The Eau de Parfum. The box is cute, really cute. Green in the front and maybe like a light pink, tannish color on the sides. I mean, I have this light right in front of me, so. But anyway, I need pistachio crumb going over there and enjoying vanilla bean and macadamia. Yeah, going over there. Exit stage left. Cause we about to bring Daring out. And let's see what Daring is about. Okay. I like this bottle. What y'all think about the bottle? I think they done stepped their game up with the creativity. I like that. And look at the top. Like, that's cute. That's really cute. I like that. Mm-hmm. So maybe let's spray it up. Spray it up. So let's see. Mm-hmm. Okay. That's a nice scent. That's a nice scent. Let's see what it smells like when it's on my... Okay. Mm-hmm. Let's see what it smells like when it's on my skin. And y'all already know. Oof, that smells good. That smells good. Mm-hmm. I would recommend. Like all of these products, the smells for sure, I recommend. Cause they all smell good. Daring. Mm-hmm. What did it say about Daring? What did it say? Inspires fearless expression. Uh-huh. I got it on and what? I know it's not like that, but this, it smells really good. Really, really good. I definitely will recommend. Like, baby, try them. If you already got them, let me know how y'all like them. What y'all, if y'all pair them with something else, you know how we do over here. Oh, it says embrace the unexpected on the bag. Yes, embrace it. Mm-hmm. I like that. I like what y'all did over here. This is a nice smell. I like you, Daring. Mm-hmm. So I can't wait to use that up. Mm-hmm. I might be smelling like that tomorrow, or I mean any one of them. I think I might smell like this tomorrow though. Daring, And it got a little sheen to it though. Y'all see? That's just from me spraying it on. That's a sheen that it has. Let me find out. Y'all got a little moisturization in the daggone perfume. That smells good, y'all. For me. And when I go on my trip, I will be utilizing this bag. We're gonna go ahead and take the little paper off. I'm just gonna open it up. I'm gonna keep this stuffing in. Okay, so they don't have a zipper on the side or anything. But you do have on the sides, you can take, they have the fasteners on the sides. So you can go ahead and zip it up and then fold it down. So basically, I would do like this. Zip it up and then snap it in on the side. With it being so soft, it's kind of hard. They should have like a little magnet piece. That would have been way easier. Y'all hear me, Victoria's Secret? But anyway, very cute. This is like pillowy, cloudy. You know how they have like the pillow totes and stuff? This is like that. Not real, well, I guess, because I do have a pillow. Kind of sort of a cloud bag or whatever. It's like real nice and cushiony and soft. So I really like that. But this is really cute, really cute. So yeah, y'all, that's what I got from Victoria's Secret. What else is going on? That's really it, because I'm about to get in the shower and scrub my body down, get into my PJs. And I know it's only, I'm gonna show y'all what time it is. Hold on. Let me see, hold on, because I'm doing this exercise. Let me see what it say for my steps, because I need to get my 10,000 steps in today, y'all. Where am I at? Baby, y'all done close up all the rings. Okay, that's what's up. Love that for me. That's all I got for steps. It's in 6901. Okay, so I got quite a few steps to take. So, and that really is the steps, because it ain't refreshed no more. Refresh, do something, because baby, that's it. I'm trying to make it have more steps. That's it. And my staying goal, like everything has been met. Everything has been met, which is awesome. So I'm really proud of myself for that. I just gotta walk some more. I got 3,099 steps more to go to get my 10,000. So I guess I'm about to, this smell really good, y'all. It does. I hope y'all are able to get it. But yeah. I don't even know where I'm putting this stuff at. Because like I said before, maybe I got stuff in the floor that I need to put somewhere. Well, some of the stuff can go back on my carts where I just grab the stuff and wear it. And then I put it in the floor if I don't want to put it back. That's why every product needs a place to go. But yeah, so before tonight is over, I need to read my book. Because my niece gave me a challenge. She was like, I was like, yeah, by the end of the month, we need to read this book. She said, oh no, by the 15th. Girl, you know today the 3rd. I said, baby, I got like day much more to go. And this is a 400 some page book. And hers is 300 some page book. And she's like 180 something. And I'm at 106 or 107. So she was like, this is the buy. Okay, I'm gonna divide. Okay, how many? Let me see, where the number stop at? 432, and I'm at 106 or 107. That's like 320 some pages. So, is it? Yes, 320 some pages. So, 232. 320 some pages. That's all right. I'm gonna get there. So I have to divide it by starting today. So that's I got 13 days to read this book. Finish reading it. That's also incorporating working two jobs, taking care of my nephew, taking care of me, make sure I go to sleep and get some rest, working out, doing laundry, cleaning up, everything, eating, using the bathroom, taking showers. Anyway, y'all, my energy is very low. I don't know if y'all can tell, but it is what it is. I'm home. This is, you know, a little vloggy vlog, and this is me. So this is just how I'm feeling right now. And so I'm gonna read this tonight before I go to bed. I'm gonna make sure I figure it out. Let me see. Do I have a calculator on my iPad, baby? Do I got a calculator, baby? Let's see. I do, so let's go and see what's going on. It's about to open right on up. No, I don't want, no, not what's new. I don't need none of that. Continue. No, continue with ads, because they're trying to get me to pay for a calculator app. I don't think so. No, I'm not playing that either. I'm so sick of these ads. No, I don't want it. Just get me to where I need to be. The calculator. I don't know why you gotta go through all this just to get to a regular calculator. So 432 minus, I must say, minus 106. 326 pages. So divide that by 13. Divided by 13. I need to read at least 25 pages. That's the minimum, 25 pages a night. Baby, I better get on it, huh? Okay, it is what it is. I'm up for the challenge. So, yeah, y'all. So, but I'm gonna read this before I go to bed. I ain't gonna read it now, cause I still gotta get my 10,000 steps in. I'm gonna go ahead, turn on something I can watch, and go ahead and walk it out so I can get this thing done and over with. And then, I mean, let me just check it, make sure that it's reading right. Like 6901, that's where I'm at. Oh, 6902, I must have stopped. Oh, 6910, that's where I'm at. Okay, so I have 3090. All right, it is what it is. Let's get to it. And I'm going to chat with y'all later. Find out for yourself. Find out for yourself. Find out for yours. Hey y'all. So right now I just got dressed, got ready to go to the gym. I'm about to work out. What am I doing today? I don't know, but I'm gonna do some weight training today. And then might take a walk and then roll out. And I need to tackle this hair. When I get home, I need to tackle this hair because, baby, listen, too many products up in this thing. It's not really too many, but it's too much gel up in this head. And I said I was gonna do it yesterday, didn't do it yesterday. So I'm gonna do it today. And also just, you know, take a nice shower, all that great stuff, you know. So today I was wearing my new fragrance by Victoria's Secret, and it's Daring. And baby, I got so many compliments today at work. I'm like, yes, and I smell good. I can smell some. I can still smell it on me. I'm like, it smells good. So would I recommend? Sure would.
But yeah, so I'm just chilling right now. And in a few, I'm gonna go ahead and make some things, shake and bake at the gym. And I'm gonna make sure I get into that either massage chair or hydro bed today, because I need some TLC. But yeah, anything else I need to tell y'all right now? Not sure, but yeah, it was something I was gonna tell y'all. Work was good, very good. Yeah, I'm gonna talk to you guys later.
My mobility or whatever stuff what, you know how I used to do when we was in high school, or even it was really like elementary for me. Uh-huh. When we was at Woodbridge, and then we had the box. It would be like a box that you would put your feet up in. Yes, and it was for mobility, free to stretch. I would go past my feet because all this, you know what I'm saying? I could go like that. But I can't do that right now. It's like, it's hurting just for me to touch because I feel it all right here.
You got it. I just be trying to go as far as I can when I'm doing it, but right here is like I can feel it all up under here. Yeah. But it's not like hurting, right? It's just I can feel it. And I'm like, okay. Okay, we need to be rocking this out. Oh.
It's because we need some
smoke.
That's because we are
talking.
I mean, we stretching, but we talking.
It was 5 minutes.
And then, like, look, when I do an Indian style, because I see you do this all the time, of course, as a kid. I can still do it, but I feel the muscles coming back.
Over here,
but
it's not even that big
a
comfortable.
It's
just like a regular.
Yeah, me sitting in Indian style.
You show pull up like this.
I've seen people do that. Right. I've seen people do that. And I'm like, what in the world?